Okay, we had a record 12 inches of snow yesterday. Most in the history of Dallas. I'm going to record this out.